gonna work. The trick to this is doing it very quickly, huh? Okay? I salt the water. Mozzarella should not taste the salt. I'm only using enough salt to make the cheese taste like cheese, but I don't want to taste salt. I'll get that crappy pizza cheese you get around here. Not mozzarella, huh? Mozzarella is what they call formaggio fresco, which means fresh cheese, meant to be eaten right away. The method for mozzarella is called pasta filata. It's a pulled curd, stretched curd. The stretching of the curd is called a mozzatura. And mozzatura in Italian means to stretch. So hence mozzarella from Mozzari, stretch. The mozzatura is the stretching of the cheese. You break the cheese up with a cheese breaker. This thing is very expensive and difficult to get. Don't lose these screws. Wash it in only clean soap and water, not pot sink. Rinse it, dry it, and don't play with these wires. Don't adjust anything, leave it alone. Okay, on the fire. Cheese, let that moisture get in there. Yeah, it's cold. Once they get that, they're gonna cool, you're not gonna be able to use them.
For the pasta?
Yeah, you gotta bend them. To the heat so it melts evenly.
Okay.
Otherwise you just got a ball of dough with nothing on the inside. Okay, bring it over here. Let's clean up this mess you got in here. All right, now, let's put it over here. Gonna make the cheese. You gotta work very quick with a minimal amount of work. You take this thing like this. How can you work like this? Take the cheese quickly, pick it up, break up the size you need, and then just simply go down like this, squeeze out excess water, and crimp it. Don't be playing with it. Just simply, one motion, stop. The more you do this, the more rubber it gets. Now here, we'll take this, and we'll salvage that tail piece, and we'll make bocconcini, little bites. That'll be for the antipasto playground, okay? Again, just take your cheese, down, crimp it, squeeze the water out, done. Then from the result, you got a bocconcino for the antipasto playground, okay? We also should have somebody able to slice with those nice summer tomatoes and basil for family meal, huh? You can also make what they call trecce, rather nodini, little knots, which you can braid, you can serve those. Okay, you finish the rest. One motion down, squeeze, cut. Don't be. Okay? As soon as we finish this, we're going to lecture.